When we visited the National Art Gallery of Malaysia, we came across this exhibit that was in memory of Enrique de Malacca, who was a person in history that I'd never heard of before. Malacca was an island known for its spice, medicines, and wealth during the time of Magellan. When it was conquered, Enrique was enslaved. He was most likely desired because he spoke many languages. He was forced to serve under Magellan, but it was found that Enrique was an incredible navigator, so he became one of Magellan's chief navigators for his journeys. Much of the success of these journeys could have been accredited to Enrique. When Magellan was injured in battle, Enrique nursed him back to health. Magellan grew so fond of Enrique that when he passed, he left Enrique 10,000 maravedis in his will, as well as freed him. However, Magellan's brother-in-law, Captain Barbosa, took over his fleet when he died and refused to free Enrique. So Enrique teamed up with an indigenous chief on one of the islands and plotted the murder of Barbosa. He then retired on a nearby island.